Well, when I live in Hot Springs, Mississippi, you know, because I was little, I couldn't remember too much. My mother used to go out in the field where my father used to plow the mule. You know, plow the mule? Oh, Lord, I come to Memphis when I was about 8 years old. Come to Memphis, then to Memphis, Germantown, to Germantown to White Station. When I come to White Station, that's when I went to plane to White Station. And they put me on the road, White Station, but young boy, then I was playing good, didn't know it. And they put me in a nightclub. I wore a mound, Bam Hampton. So white people, they heard me play, and they listened to me. They put me in the Oxford with the 12, 14 piece. When they put me in the 14 piece Oxford, they learned me scale on the piano. That's what they did, learned me the scale. When I learned the scale, that was it. I went to playing for them then. And they wanted, they started me out playing. If I didn't know the scale, I always think I'd be this good. Play together, Rob. But oh, good God! He was a good musician. Yeah, Lord, he was a good musician. Oh, D's Ray. You know Willie Bloom. You never did know Willie Bloom, do you?
No, I heard of D's Ray though.
Yeah, D's Ray. Now he was a good piano player. Willie Bloom and Walter Davis. No, they're all them dead, but this way he was a tough piano player. He drinks all the time, but that's kind of play some piano. You know this way. Yeah, he was a piano man. He did. He used to drink all the time.
Did you know a piano player from down on Broad Street named Butterfly? Big tall.
Big old tall. He's know all the people.
He's the one who showed me when I first started Butterfly.
Oh, he did? Yeah. He used to come around me, man, smart, you know.